This is my reaction to She-Ra and the Princesses of Power, Season 1, Episode 6, System Failure. In the last episode, the group got help from, the Seahawk, is that his name? Him, who was like a pirate boat rider thing. And they went to the sea gate to get the help from the Sea Princess. She said no at first, but then when they helped fix the gate after Catra and the Horde people started attacking, she decided to join them. So, yeah, let's go. Pig!
I got it!
Don't forget this! Oh, buttered biscuits. I'll never get used to these things.
At least I don't have to get lost in that maze of hers anymore.
A pig! So cute. First One's artifact number 58 has yielded a treasure trove of intact code. If I can successfully translate it, it could hold the secrets of the First One.
It's red. I don't think that's good. I think it's my bath app. Oh, robot's turning against it, yep.
Fascinating. My robots seem to be responding to the code. This is remarkable.
Yeah, negatively.
Could this be my biggest step yet towards making ancient and modern technology truly compatible?
Ah! Yeah, I could have told you that.
Edit log. I am now going to run.
Yeah.
Princess Entrapta will be a total catch for the Rebellion. My mom's gonna be so
impressed. Is that the girl? Princess Entrapta?
I'm impressing Angela, but why is Entrapta so important?
She's a brilliant inventor. She makes robots
yeah.
and perhaps old tech left by the first one. And this one? This one's just pointy. And here's my newest one.
Sonic Arrow!
When will we ever need a sonic arrow? If we have to, like, wake up really early? Or if we get separated in a crowd?
I'm assuming we're gonna need that by the end of this episode.
Separated in a crowd.
Go.
Okay, we need to be careful. Entrapta has traps set up all over her castle.
That makes sense based on her name.
They're supposed to be really cool.
Why would it attack us?
All right, stand back.
Careful, it could be a trap.
Oh.
Glimmer, Adora.
Okay, no more teleporting from now on.
Sounds like a good idea.
This one seems better. Yeah. Oh, that's
not
Princess
again.
Entrapta.
Princesses, I'm saved!
Princess Entrapta?
Why are the robots attacking people?
We don't know!
We're just the kitchen staff!
Miniature cupcake? Princess Entrapta only eats tiny food.
And delicious fizzy beverages.
Mm.
Thank you? It will help me find my friends.
Are those little dot thingies your friends?
No.
Gonna go with no.
You're lucky I found you. I designed the castle as a labyrinth. I'm the only one who can navigate it.
Oh.
Yeah, about that.
Why did you invent killer robots?
You're abnormally tall. Hello. I like your sword. They're sound activated. Here, I'll show you.
Can we maybe not do that?
Yeah, that's not gonna help. Oh!
Isn't it adorable?
Oh.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Princess!
Yeah, you're gonna cut her hair. Oh no! Oh. So her sword is first one tech. And since the red evil thing is affecting all the robots who I'm assuming are based on first one tech as well, that's why it affected She-Ra's sword and her.
Here goes nothing.
Interesting. But what is it? Ooh.
Is it over? I did that?
Ranger, it held more complete First One's code than anything I'd ever seen before.
Mm-hmm.
But it seems to have reacted with the First One's tech that powers my bots. It infected them with some sort of a virus.
Yeah.
But why would that make She-Ra sick?
Well, I'd have to take her apart to be sure. But since her sword is First One's tech,
yep,
it must have spread through that. Oh, we're here! I mean, of course we're here. We were never lost.
Plan.
Guys, a little help?
Bam!
Please don't say it's more bots.
No, that's Glimmer teleporting. I know where Glimmer and Adora are. Uh-oh, that's not good.
But they're the horde of robots between
you
guys.
We have to save them.
Oh, no, sir. No, thank you.
It's one thing to fight them off out of necessity, but to seek out danger? It's madness. Pardon me.
Look, they're princesses. They have powers. I make baked goods.
Sure, we don't have powers like the prince, even if it doesn't come from some magical jewel. You say you're just ordinary people? I say you're warriors of the rebellion.
To the rebellion! I don't have enough energy to teleport us all. Not without leaving someone's legs behind.
I'll give up one of mine if you give up one of yours.
Nope. Oh.
Yeah! It's bone! Yay, there's a rainbow!
Hi.
You okay, Adora?
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm totally...
Okay.
Entrapta was experimenting with First One's tech, and it infected all her machines with some kind of virus, and She-Ra's sword got infected too and made Adora all...
loopy.
Oh, weird.
We have to find a way to turn it off.
Hey, guys, I found...
Oh my god. It's Adora.
Adora!
Glimmer!
We'll get your friends. You two, get that.
I mean, yeah, good news is that they're distracting them. There you go. Oh my god. That may have made it worse.
I have an idea.
The Sonic Arrow?
Now's your chance, Sonic Arrow.
Yep, I knew that would come into play. Save the day.
Where am I? What's happening?
Okay, good.
You were right. We can't always rely on our powers.
Oh, is that what you were trying to say, Glimmer? That I was right?
Yes.
And my Sonic Arrow was a good idea?
Yes, mm-hmm. It was brilliant. And you were totally right, okay?
If you hadn't come, the bots would have gotten us for sure. And I didn't know She-Ra could get sick like that. What if it happens again?
It won't. We destroyed that evil She-Ra-hating disc.
Good. I never want to feel that way again.
Thanks for saving us, Bo.
All in a day's work for Bo and his band of kitchen knights. His baking brigade.
The last experiment hit a few bumps, but it was not a total failure. I made some important discoveries. The disc is way more powerful than I ever imagined. With a few adjustments, I'm sure the next experiment will be a success.
Oh no, what are you doing? That was my reaction to She-Ra and the Princesses of Power, Season 1, Episode 6, System Failure. So Adora, Glimmer, and Bo went to seek out Princess Entrapta. However, she had a piece of First One tech that somehow turned red and corrupted all her robots. and pretty much entrapped them in her castle. It also affected Adora, or She-Ra, when she had her sword out and, like, started affecting her as well, and then affected Adora and made her all loopy. Then Bo was able to convince the kitchen staff to fight back, even though they don't have powers or anything, and they kind of helped save the day. Although we saw at the end, Princess Entrapta still worked on that, like, tech. I don't know why she did that. But it's probably not going to be good. So, I feel like that's going to come into play again, and odds are She-Ra might get sick again. So, that won't be good. So, yeah. That's it.